I stole one of the magazines from the hair salon and brought it home with me. And I just looked at it over and over and over again. This idea of ease and this idea of items that people love to wear and can relate to.
I feel like I'm still 22.
I did it honestly, but I had a point of view, I was very strong.